Hi, today is October the 19th, 2021, and I know this is a really, really unusual one I'm going to do right now, but I have to do it. I have to do it because I was told on MKUltra nobody, but nobody, literally, from Europe nor from Canada, from the US, they were very concerned about this. Understood about what exactly went on. I went on, and as I was told, and this is actually this is real. It appears to be real. I didn't even put much attention to the Belgian royals, but Prince William somehow did dig me enough with a photo from his cousins. We would go to Belgium, and I knew these children since they were children, and children, they were to me like children, you know, kind of annoying, you know. I already told you under MKUltra I was interested in few things. A good looking woman, definitely. Then I was also interested in the water. That was also my interest. If I was taken to the city, I was looking for the watches and for the good-looking cars. I didn't give a damn about, really, frankly, about much about what went on, right? And so these children look geeky to me. They look with these glasses, you're gonna see a bro from the girl I'm gonna demonstrate to you. And so, you know, I tease them back and forth and all kinds of stuff like that, and they tease back or whatever. But this video I have to do because I stated the beginning of this video. All I want to say is that in 95, what it started here in the city of the Novo Mesto, brought me literally, like I said, this is a settlement just 10 kilometers from here, 13 kilometers to be precise. It's like 8 miles from here, you understand? 8 miles from my home here where I am, where I was tortured to the degree that, what can I say? I'm really not insane. I became insane under MKUltra to degree that I, of course, I knew that the World War II ended and who won and who lost. But I had no one I could talk to. You don't understand. I was told, thought to give in. To give up any kind of hope, based on the principles that range from something I didn't say that you said, so they basically really put you foot in your mouths, then you say something, F something or something like that, and it's, you see, you said, for something like you said, there's like no way back in that sense. You already acknowledge that you are this and that. Even if you wouldn't have done that, it would have been impossible in that sense. And he goes up and up and up. They want to kill you. Put something in your head you did that you had nothing to do with. And he goes up and up and up and up to the degree that they're beating you up. Eventually, I wished for that the Germans resort myself drugged up during beatings, abuse. This psychiatrist next to me, he wouldn't, if I would want to communicate with him or whatever, when they were just accusing me of things I had nothing to do with, he would just be doing like this and just basically just twist your face and go and deal with the situation with abuser, basically. in your face to the degree that eventually I wished for that the Germans, Italians, actually the World War II, I resorted myself to imagine a world that the World War II did not end yet. And they for sure they're going to come and retaliate me against my own people. This is how fucking insane this shit was. No, well, insanity turned into a nightmare for many people all over the world, which one eventually was a Belgian family, believe it or not. Let me explain to you and demonstrate to what degree exactly that happened. This is a Belgian royal family here, that you see here. Look. How many kids did King of Belgium have in 96? Particular in interest to me is this year, Princess Esmeralda. Oh. Basically a grandchild, this one here. This is not of Esmeralda, child of King Felipe and Queen Matilda. Matilda is a Dutch, I can tell you already. Matilda, I was with Matilda in Britain. What is this here? Belgium? Native born Belgian? Okay, Dutch, Belgian, whatever. It doesn't matter. Okay, it really, really doesn't matter. Esmeralda is Española. Esmeralda is Española. Maria Esmeralda of Belgium, however, this is actually related to Spain, from what I was taught. Well, let me demonstrate to you something. This girl here, this here used to be like a little geek girl, this, that I would make fun of. Her and her brother, they kind of grew up really next to me too. And at time I was unpleasant, man. I was interested more in her mom, really. This was not of my interest when I was young children. What are you gonna, so it was like a more nuisance to me, these kids, man. These kids were unpleasant. William and Harry, this was just a trouble. Naughty kids, just a pain in the butt, you know? And so, you know what? She grew up, right? And as you see, that's her brother right there. And guess what? I was so insane. No. I was so insane that when they told me that she's gonna be your wife, I was, nope, it's not gonna be my wife, no. And a Belgian royals responded to that stuff. They responded with a big concern to the idiot, myself, MKUltra idiot. Completely stressed out, you know, this was supposed to serve as a budget for a Belgian royal family, which I understand suffered financially losses, something in that sense. They were financially exhausted, this is how. And I was like, no fucking way, is ugly, is no way. They did not know what to do, and they started to groom what should be instead this girl. This should be a heir of the Belgian throne. This one right here, that's mom next to her, who has a Spanish roots. And they started to grow instead of her, this girl here that has a blonde hair. And according to my MK Ultra, but this became a woman in meanwhile. It grew up into a woman in 2017. This was already more like a woman. Basically got an idea that this is more like it. I owe this explanation to myself. And there you have it. This is now already a woman became. And so basically this is what this is, and this is now that's supposed to be a hair of a Belgian throne, because it was thought I stated and this and that. Now mom and dad likes me, but I gotta be really, really honest with you all that I have not seen more the prettier girl than this one here, a royal. When it comes to royals, this, yet it kind of looks like a Bosnian Ukrainian girl, something in that sense. I have not seen any royal as pretty as this one, so that my impressions from MK Ultra in real world, they are actually totally, in many cases, completely in contrast to one another. But I just wanted to give you an idea. No, I definitely have not seen more prettier than this here. I have not seen a single royal. I know it's a dark haired, I know. But I have not seen a single royal as pretty as this. I have not seen. And that's a brother, whom I have also, whatever. So, as much as I didn't even want to see her under MK Ultra, that's all I want to say for this video. Not that I would want to court somebody or something like that, but I do want to explain the difference. I want you to understand what the difference is between MK Ultra, world of MK Ultra. This is a very, very beautiful girl, don't get me wrong, she's really beautiful, but there is a huge difference between reality and the beatings, let's say, this Shmarieta, which I endured from psychiatric stuff, Ljubljana Polje, which I believe that, you know, it's not everybody that's crazy inside of that psychiatric hospital. Most of the people are not crazy, most of the people are good people. But when you have somebody sitting straight in the top, right on the top, that is so fucking insane, that will make a human being actually believe, resort himself through the violence against one, literally into belief that the World War II did not end, and wish for avenge of Germans and Italian against his own people. And by the way, I am really from the family that supported partisan national resistance during the World War II. Both sides of the family were deeply involved in it. Wow. I just, why not to give a Nobel Prize, maybe to director of psychiatric clinic Ljubljana, Bojan Zalar, maybe, for inventing something so insane? Did you ever thought about doing maybe something like this? I don't know. I don't know what to tell you about this. It's something that horrified people all over the Canada, U.S. And if it wasn't for really for this picture here, let me demonstrate to you. I wouldn't even know about this. Now we're brought to Belgium, on the streets of Belgium, and exactly as you have seen, they had some kind of injury. And again, this annoying kid here, William, brought me right in front of two girls over there, and it was like, well, do your shit now. And I felt so awkward. I mean, 27-year-old, actually, no, I was older. And again, what now? Expected of me to go what? I mean, this is, I assume, I was so angry about this stuff. Now, by the way, I realized that these kids here even have masks on. But in 2005, no, there were no masks. But the clothing, you see this clothing? It's the same like in 2005, basically. To remind me of that. So this is a good trolling from William that I recognize as a good one. That's all I want to do for this video, so I don't know. This is how it works. It's NK Ultra.